I think the supports did pick first. Way before that was said. People overreact. But we had a tie. Both our supports had a tie with the other team. He just wasn't. Or I had a tie. Give myself the queen. I'm the offlane. With against the void, not so bad. Probably a witch doctor. Shouldn't be horrible. A little uncomfortable. I don't know if I can just run him down.
What dark mural? Stay on top of him with Inkswell. Today.
Probably not gain Inkswell first. I do like getting the bug. Wish it did a little more damage right off the bat.
I am ever so grateful.
Who's my offlane with me? So it's nature's. So I got an idea. Kinda want a headdress first.
I insist. Unburdened. Well now.
I'm gonna fake cast in a lot, but that keeps the trees alive, it keeps him alive, right. It really is an aggressive slight maneuver that he's probably building Blightstone, so
yes.
He'll hit harder. We'll all trade better because of it. And
counting. The line is true.
One of those many things. What's my thing? Hit an enemy with Stroke of Fate, Phantom's Brace, and Inkswell a total of 8. 16, 24 times. That's a lot. I mean, can I just do anything of those? Am I that basic on this guy?
Now the fight resumes. But will it follow the same
know your place? Now. At last.
Yeah, I don't want to necessarily use it on him yet. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do Inkswell or Stroke in the lane.
With the fate meant of the to universe be. And the pride of 10 people on the line.
My time
this
comes.
Is Dota.
Theirs comes to an end. Oh, yes.
Okay, so he went teleport. Let me know when you're teleporting in or out. So
as
I just
I
see
will it.
That's all.
Steady grace.
I'm definitely going Strike of Fate. There's nothing to buff up with on those.
With dripping brush. I lift my brush as I plan. Memory serves. Run all you like. I see where this goes. The final stroke falls. I take what I please. Nothing wasted.
Just let it come back.
I set my brush.
This is the very definition of first blood. Double kill.
And it's on.
Okay.
He's very far out there. You can catch him if you want, but I'm not going in. Take me too long to walk back.
Fine. Forward. As expected.
I aggroed the creep by accident. I'm just bringing the creep
as
around.
If they could stop me. Okay. This way now.
My bust, I thought you'd get there sooner. He wasn't paying attention. I mean, he had two right clicks from you. And my ink spell's ready. If he did that or right clicked him. It was 10 seconds. Could have walked or teleported.
Yes. Before the ink sets.
Can't really do much about moving. This guy just wanting me to be aggressive and then won't be aggressive. I don't really have the... I'm just not patient today.
Fine. Well now. Memory serves. Killing spree! Right. As expected. A stroke of fate. Bow before me. All right.
The enemy attacks your bottom tower.
A bit stingy. Fine.
You kill him, he's dead this time. Oh no, I didn't catch him. Pudge hook.
Brush. As I plan.
The sacred grove awaits.
Death stroke. At last.
This'll come in handy.
No bashes. Fuck, first hit bash. Careful, mid witch might have walked that way.
Well, no.
I'm fine, just stay spread out. Three top.
Meant to be. This way now.
They're gonna need to farm that.
The line is true. As I would have. So we begin.
I'm gonna go straight for Aether.
Fine. I set my brush.
Three top again. Goes. Maybe four.
All right.
Yeah, four.
The new overflow.
Void's gonna have a six. I mean, they're doing fine. If this is good, as long as they're both crushing, we don't care that they're rotating.
Effortlessly.
You can even, like, you know, do weird stuff and TP and farm their jungle, so you're not starving. Oh, you don't have any trees, my bust. Get a weird build.
It was always so. Going.
Pain without consequence. Nothing
wasted. I only have a spell or two. So careful.
Unburdened.
I'm pretty useless. I should be so having an item here. Nice.
A little knife play?
Death stroke.
I'll nuke the next wave so you can take it quick.
Before the ink sets. I paint
structures against attack.
Wails of my people fill the air.
Runes are gonna be up.
Yes.
This is a hard rune to get with Void there.
Nothing wasted.
This'll come in handy.
As if they could stop.
Look for a blink.
Tidings.
Sorry. Can you eat his way out? Oh, good tree push.
Yes. With dripping brush, they dare to attack me.
Oh, play natures.
At last.
Gonna go there, try to get that in. A stack.
This way now. Bounty.
It's really hard to hit this one and be out. Because you don't want it to do that when it growls like that. I think it doesn't stack.
I fear not.
So I probably could have nuked it with my Q and had a better shot. I had to nuke it sooner for that to be
grace.
A thing. But there's better ways to pull that.
I set my brush. Meant to be.
Dire structures are full.
As I planned.
I'm bringing you creeps. I'm gonna nuke them. Oh. Alright.
Bow before me effortlessly.
Careful, that's a little sketch. He could just ult you.
Willingly.
Don't go, don't go.
All right.
I don't have enough mana if he goes on you.
It was always so.
I'm walking your way. Keep going.
The line is true.
Please of three, let them be.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, wrong button.
Memory serves. forward. So we begin.
That on set on me.
Tower. As expected.
That which protects also requires protection.
Don't stay too long.
Your end draws near. All right.
Yep, start backing, Queen.
Yes. Well, now. Script of suffering. I see where this goes. The ink dying your lifeline ends.
I don't stay. It's a bad spot. I'm not gonna hit him so you don't spin, but I'm staying here so you can jump to me. There we go. Good luck. That's my fault. You in. There's four bottom. Top should be a push. Those were probably TPs too. I don't think he can kill you solo.
To your bottom tower.
Did you already D-ward? Oh no, it had to be here, right?
Our enemies deserve an audience. Okay.
Your top tower is under attack. Sparks that may
blaze
into a skirmish. Look to your top tower.
Worthy tribute.
I keep forgetting the range of ink swell is so bad. Like, I gotta ink swell first. Nah, I should have thrown the bug first, for sure. Alright, they get sight somewhere here. I must have been the creeps that were standing there. That's my bust.
This way now.
Yeah, maybe it's not worth dewarding now. It's probably almost over.
Bow before me.
Just doing that to increase the range. It's scary.
Nothing wasted.
Poor axe.
Well now. As if they could stop me. Fortified. Move.
The tower is under attack. The enemy's bottom. Has fallen. Your top tower has fallen.
Didn't mean to steal, meant to hit it first.
I insist.
Or do the
same. I paint my way up. By my hand alone. as I planned.
Now I need dust or sense. Begin. I didn't mean to call that.
As expected.
Do have a scent.
Someone with dripping brush.
Clinks can solo me. Careful, Clinks might be there too.
Forward.
PA.
Fine.
Invisibility.
Before the ink sets. I see where this goes. Unbelievable! Before
that
me.
Well, I think.
It was always so.
They are aggressive.
A coat of armor. Right. Meant to
mega kill. Honey.
Yeah.
I paint my way. This way now.
This is a slow, weird drag of a game.
As I will it. I insist.
I really need to get the last hit pattern down for this guy.
As I plan.
Just wanting to give somebody another boost of mana boots before I'm out, but doesn't look like I can give her.
Aether lens. As expected. Okay.
The seeds of fortune.
The bonus magic damage will be pretty good with the inkswell.
All right. Under attack.
They seek an advantage.
Let me help. Okay.
Thank you.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Watch yourself.
Stood against the rising tide.
Thank you for the support.
Haste.
I set my brush.
Pull. Go towards Queen.
So we begin. Well, now.
He's out. Move. Take the tower. We can physically just man up on it.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Trying to get there. Played.
Will one side of your middle tower has fallen.
Nothing wasted.
Kind of one of Vlad's, but
as if they could stop me.
Well played. Good damage first. I'm gonna get something to help me live against Clinks.
Fine. Convincing forgeries before the ink sets. Then all you have with dripping brush. The line is true.
Wicked sick! Hunt be
it was always
good hunt.
Willingly.
Early ward in there.
It was always so.
It's okay. He doesn't didn't see it or didn't see that. He's pointing down from what? Mech's not bad at removing silence, but for the most part, Ghost Scepter is the way I can be as effective as possible.
Yes.
I think. Emphasis on the think.
Yes. Perfection. Bow before me. Mm-hmm. I paint my way. As if they could stop me. Forward. Yes.
Invisibility.
So we begin. Meant to be. Effortlessly quiet.
I was way out of position going for that.
Unburdened. Preparations.
Don't stay.
As expected. More backup. I see where this goes. Yes. Fine. Nothing wasted. All right.
I keep thinking
Phantom Strike. Bring tidings. I insist.
Today. Sneaky joke.
A trifling sum. As I will.
I can do it is not do it really. McCary looks in this game position, but I don't know if I care. Way now. I got jumped on near the wave, but I was the only one. That's okay. I got off my spells. Probably a bit wasteful. part. I do like Enchanted Quiver. It's a lot of a little bit of extra nuke damage that I can add. Just throw a right click at randomly at a heaven. It's pretty far. It's like a safe attack range too. That's actually gives your damage, your team a little damage to survive the axe calls too. I guess not that much because the right clicks are pretty well low. I guess it's really good on the PA, not so bad on the
nothing
natures.
Wasted.
We'll get some more damage return on it. Sooner. Kind of bad overall.
This way now.
Damage amp, yes please.
Willingly. I insist. Memory serves. Going.
Kind of want to go mech.
Okay. As expected.
Feel pretty good about our PA. Not
okay.
This will come in handy.
Yes.
She's still farming really well.
Before
this would be worth TPing in for. I can save this for you. Yeah. It's like a quadruple stack. It's gonna hurt me. You should come this way or TP. It's like levels.
Well now. It was always so. Oh, yes.
Let's just grab that. There's some value in that right now if we're about the team fight.
I paint my way. As I will it. Unburdened. So
begin.
So we have to worry about Void a little bit, but just don't all get caught. It's okay if she gets caught, she's hard to hit. Just use that before you go in.
Yes.
Dire structures are fortified.
Meant to be. Memories come. Well, now.
This is the real deal.
At last.
Double kill. God like triple kill.
Staying in arm's range.
Look away.
If he gets pulled, I'm gonna eat him right away. That's the idea. I don't think he's hookable now. Bit of a hard game. Just expecting me and Nature's were on completely different pages on top. Was expecting her to jump in that whole time I was fighting there against that witch doctor. I think that both the hero, those enemy heroes die. He was wanting to jump in farther before, so I didn't understand the separation, nor do I have to. I just understand that it didn't work out. Nothing wrong with that. I just need to figure out how to communicate. I should say, hey, come fight with me, you know? Instead of just being a dick about it. That's what I should do. Oh, now I'm gold. I don't know what that means, but I'm special. You know, thanks for hanging. You know, all that subscribe stuff really does seem to help. Oh, I already did this stuff. They didn't hate me.